75 divided by 100. 75 is less, therefore complete, always complete with 0, here 0 point. Is not less, therefore 100 multiplied by which number is nearest to 750, but not greater. Multiplied by 8 is 800, is greater, therefore multiply by 7 is 700, okay, is not greater. Subtract, there is not number, therefore complete, always complete with 0, 500. 100 multiply by which number? Multiply by 5 is 500, okay. Subtract 0, 0, therefore finish. Okay.